Nikolas Cruz. Nikolas Cruz.
The prime suspect in the Florida high school shooting has confessed to the Valentine's Day 2018 massacre. Stated that he was the gunman who entered the school campus armed with an AR-15 and began shooting students that he saw on the school grounds. He later abandoned his weapon and escaped by blending in with the panicking crowd.